Hello, my friends. Beautiful winter day today in Virginia. But we have a little problem on my backyard. I think we have a mole. The first step to find out active tunnel, which I mark little flags and I made a little hole. And this hole is still a hole. So this particular canal is not active. And this particular hole has been repaired. So we found active tunnel, which goes all across my ugly lawn. I'll show you very efficient way to capture mole alive. All you need is, number one, can of tomato juice. Of course, drink it first. Don't put the can of tomato juice in the ground. Second, you need to borrow or buy those pole diggers from Home Depot. You need to dig a hole deep enough for your can to fit right in the middle of tunnel. It's not easy job. But with the right tool you can do it. We finished to dig a hole, but it looks like the hole is too big for our can. We have a little space around, and you can see here is a hole the mole dig inside tunnel. And our age of can should be below. That's no problem. We're gonna fill in the gap with the dirt. Put around. Okay, done. And now last step. We have to cover this with a piece of board or plywood or something else to make it dark inside. I cover that with plastic cover from my box, and I put a brick on top in case this animal gets very strong, he cannot escape. Alright, I'll show you results tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Good morning, my friends. Another beautiful day in Virginia. We're going to check our trap for the mole we put yesterday. Let's see. Oh, great success. We have a mole. See, this is a mole. Very small mole. It's amazing how such a small creature can ruin so big territory. Now we're going to interrogate him. What is your name? Who do you work for? Give me address of your boss and a phone number. You hear me? Come on. Tell me everything. This guy just told me his name is Boris because he liked to bore holes. And he has a wife named Holga. She also liked to drill holes. And he is angry. He's trying to bite me. Little mole. This time we have Boris. But his wife, Holga, still around. So we're going to cover the trap again, hoping we can catch Holga too. I put a brick on top. So my friends, I'm giving the freedom to Boris in his new place of residence. Let's see. Have a little dirt area here. Oh, and Boris is happy. And thank you for watching. Please tune in for new videos. How to capture other animals you don't want. Have a nice day.